We have started preparation for this program, in fact, after Ramadan. And the process for preparation for such a program, yani, we realized later on that should be early in the Ramadan, we have to do this preparation really before Ramadan. But you know, Ramadan, Huda TV and most of TV stations are busy with Ramadan programs. Mm. Ramadan programs are yani, really made us so busy. Okay, so maybe you have some yani, bit late in some of the preparation. But alhamdulillah, I thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that Allah made many things easy. Also, we expected some of the participants to come from, you know, different countries, but also we suffered that some visas couldn't finish because it was short time to and you bring those people from different foreign countries. But we promise, inshallah, for next year, inshallah, we'd like to have some of you, to choose some of you to be also again with us, because you have now good experience about this program. And also, mashallah, I'd like to thank all of you. I know we have done hard work on you. You are working almost 12 hours. Jazakumullah khair. But you know, I know you are doing that for the sake of Allah. You are expecting a reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And at the same time, I'm sure that you have learned something. It's more credit in your CV that you have participated in such program, isn't it? When you participate in such program, believe me, this is good for you, brothers. You have, I know you have to add it. I know, I'm sure you're going to add it in your CV that
we
you are
participating. Certificates.
Huh?
We need certificates. So,
yeah.
So they could say proof.
Signed by Sudeis.
you deserve it. You deserve it. Okay, that's your right. That's your right to take that. Okay? But for the same time, and you'd like to say sorry for any inconvenience thing that it happened during the program, or we have pushed to do any, but I know you didn't complain for that, but just to say sorry for maybe some mistakes that we didn't mean it.
And forgive us as well, please. Sir.
Yes, we forgive you, all of you, brothers. You have done good job. Jazakumullah khair, all of you. Also, I'd like to thank really any the team who is working behind the camera.
That's true.
They are really have done very tremendous and hard work before the program starts. And my brothers, Sheikh Umar Awegla, Brother Zafir Sbe'i, all the teams, I can't count all of them.
Too many.
Also, I'd like to thank the team who's working also in Cairo.
Yes.
Also, they are doing their hard work. Jazakumullah khair. Mr. Ahmed Fahmi, barakallah fi, and his staff, and also the social media group in Cairo, Brother Mohandas, the engineer Abdurrahman Shihab, and Mr. Sawabi, and all other brothers, also our social team here, they have done also yani, good job. And we expecting, inshallah, yani, much better and improvement for the next year, inshallah. For the same time, we have done a similar program, but it wasn't live for the German group. Alhamdulillah, we have covered more than 60 hours recording for the German brothers who are performing Hajj also in Mecca. Alhamdulillah, so I thank Allah again. Also, I'd like to thank Allah. I find it a good opportunity for me to be also here and to thank the government of Saudi Arabia for everything that they're doing for the pilgrims, and they're trying the best to make everything easy for the pilgrims. Of course, King Salman, the custodian of the two holy mosques, really, he deserves to be thanked. And Prophet Muhammad says, "Man la yashkuru an-nas, la yashkuru Allah." The one who doesn't thank people, that means he's, in fact, he's not thanking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So thank you, King Salman, and all the teams that are working for the Saudi government, those who are in the police, and those who are working for to provide safety for the pilgrims and those who are working for the Ministry of Health and those who are working for different organizations or Saudi organizations, also those who are working for as a volunteer, those who are trying to provide the pilgrims with water, with food, with different services. Really, also they are doing any hard work. And may Allah Ta'ala accept our Hajj and all the pilgrims' Hajj. And make it, inshallah, Hajj mabrura, wa sa'yan mashkura, wa dhanban maghfura. By the end, again, alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen, sallallahu sallam, wa baraka ala nabina Muhammad, wa alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in.